Hi, my name is Jenna, and I have a book called Harry and Lulu. The author is by Yuri Inks.
I write this book for a dog.
Who wants a dog, but her parents don't let her. In the night, her stuffed animal turns into a real dog, but they aren't eye to eye. This story takes place at the home, at the house, or in the city.
My favorite character is Harry because he's not really a rat like Lulu.
This is my favorite part of the story when Harry turns into dog because that Lulu wouldn't and wouldn't be sad.
I would recommend this book to a friend, so I'm gonna start reading it right now. Bye.